where my devotion is, my intuition's. Part of what we got, I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where. Stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Barcelona.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed.
Good vision. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Keylor Navas in goal.
Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence.
Neymar starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And Kylian Mbappe plays
up front with Edinson Cavani.
Barcelona's line-up here.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Piqué in central defence. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Today's main matchup, I think, you would say, is Neymar against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Neymar, he is a master of the interplay, knowing where teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Lionel Messi, he's got priceless ability on the ball. He can manufacture it in tight spaces.
Threading it through.
It's offside.
Now Bernat.
Neymar.
Verratti. Julian Draxler.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Griezmann.
Now it's Suarez.
Possession squandered by Barcelona.
Edinson Cavani. Verratti. Cavani.
Mbappe.
Excellent interception.
Here's De Jong.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Verratti.
Julian Draxler.
Paris Saint-Germain almost toying with the opposition here.
Guiding it through the defenders. Neymar.
Cavani the target.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Sergio Busquets.
They're looking good when they attack. Suarez here. A real chance to go in front. Breakthrough for Barcelona.
Oh, that was slick and smooth. It really was.
A goal from Suarez, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Barcelona are ahead. Guided through.
Neymar, the offside player. Sergio Roberto.
Now it's De Jong. Luis Suarez. Attacking now. Made a quick interception. Tried his luck.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Julian Draxler. Possibilities for PSG here in this attack. He spotted a man at the far post. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, they are the team in France, Paris Saint-Germain, but they're not the team in this match. They are trailing and they're squandering opportunities.
That's when you start to think it's not going to be your day.
Lovely, incisive pass. Luis Suarez. Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger. Suarez! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Verratti,
Julian Draxler,
Edinson Cavani,
untidy work,
they've got the ball back by that interception,
they've got the ball back Barcelona.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
That's how to tackle.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Good interception.
Messi. With Griezmann. Mbappe.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Not quite the swagger yet from Barcelona, is it, Alan?
I think in the second half there's more to come. I think we'll see the real Barca.
Cavani. Mbappe. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Could pull one back here. Only partially away from danger. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Luis Suarez. Verratti. Here's Marquinhos. Neymar. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Cavani. Mbappe!
It's a good goal. They've pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
And we restart the game 2-1. And that is half-time. And we've reached it. Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. The equaliser here. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
It's with De Jong.
What a great save that was. I mean, listen, if he had let that in, this game...
Clever ball. Can he finish it now? Seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Julian Draxler.
Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez in that first half?
seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Cavani. Intercepted well. Goes for goal! And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
That's a dreadful error.
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Now Bernat. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
Sergio Roberto.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, the back heel, brilliant.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Jordi Alba.
Neymar.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Messi.
Well, one pass away from being a great move.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Cavani.
Read that well with the interception.
Now it's Suarez. Suarez! Tried to... force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Here's Marquinhos. Verratti. Julian Draxler. Now Draxler, trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Meunier. Julian Draxler. An opportunity here, with some space to work the ball into. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Julian Draxler. Verratti. Cavani. Good vision here.
Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's with De Jong. Messi. Griezmann. Messi.
Can put them in front here.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
The Parc des Princes is on its feet here. Urgent.
Clever ball.
In on the goalkeeper.
And there it is! Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Encouraging play from this team now.
Keeping the ball.
Cavani! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. That looks a good advantage from the referee.
PSG almost playing for time now, just trying to keep the ball, manage the situation.
There's some nervousness within the stadium.
Cavani. Good piece of tackling there. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Messi. Sergio Busquets.
Still
one down.
Great ball from Messi.
A chance for the equaliser.
Struck the post here. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
Oh, that was the chance, wasn't it, a moment ago to get the equaliser. I think he was a bit unlucky there, Martin.
Marvellous tackle.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Sergio Busquets. Busquets usually looks for the pass, but look at him here now, showing a range of talents. Julian Draxler. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Luis Suarez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Messi! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continues.
And there is the final whistle. Well, a win today, and that three-point gap.
Perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, because it's the same old story, same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, because my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant, but it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a reach.
Great to have you along with us at the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a splendid day too. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Neymar starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. In attack, Edinson Cavani partners alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers.
Mbappe! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Here's De Jong, Piqué, it's with De Jong, intercepted well. And then he went, just diverted it away.
Read the intentions.
This does look promising.
That's the incisive ball from Marco Verratti.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Luis Suarez. Messi.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
He slipped his mat.
This could be the leveller.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
And that's a corner, Barcelona's corner.
made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now it's Suarez. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Verratti. Julian Draxler.
Mbappe.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
And now Messi.
Messi.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Verratti. Excellent vision. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
The goalkeeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker. No, the fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Verratti.
Verratti. Neymar. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Mbappe. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Sergio Busquets.
Here's De Jong.
A chance to break away now on the counter. To get the equaliser. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward. So swiftly, so slickly.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Neat into passing from Barcelona. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Excellent incisive ball from Draxler. Di Maria. Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Frankie de Jong. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Mbappe with Neymar again. Neymar! Neymar! Excellent work! Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
Well, they could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around. One of the best finishers too.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Couple of tricks. He might be through. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
Taking an opportunity to exert that old cliche, the opposition more vulnerable when they've just scored, and now they've just conceded.
Well, they have, and it's difficult to predict which way this game will go now.
Bernat. Neymar.
Verratti. Mbappe.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Mbappe! He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second, and still time for more to come.
Well, it is the old cliche, Alan, isn't it? That you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here. But well played the opposition to hit back straight away.
Yeah, and I think they did catch the opponents flat-footed there. They were still celebrating their goal, and the manager would be furious about that.
Suarez here. That's one back well.
Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain.
Verratti. Saw the direction of the pass. Good tackle.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Lovely, incisive pass.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Half-time whistle. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Neymar.
Probing pass from Neymar. Cavani! Cavani back out of the bar.
Griezmann.
Well, watch him go now, Griezmann.
A nice move to get away from it.
To bring them level. I think he's hit the post there.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. A couple of goals for him and everything he tried.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Up for grabs here. Griezmann's corner. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. It's a good hit. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Meunier. Verratti.
Cavani.
Here's De Jong, slipping it through. Messi.
A real opening for him. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Griezmann. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. And it's been an hour of very good foot guiding it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Sergio Busquets.
Well, they pressed well to win the ball back.
Angel Di Maria. Cavani. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Mbappe. Draxler.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Sergio Busquets. Break quickly when they get possession. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball.
Julian Draxler.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Good vision from Suarez.
De Jong.
And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who scored.
Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti. Mbappe.
Cavani,
squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Well, Barca have seen the opposition have more of the ball so far. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
Julian Draxler. Just a bit lax in possession.
Steered through.
Neymar. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Real concern for the French now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Di Maria played it in. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Used to seeing Barcelona with big leads, but not here. And it will be interesting to see how they just cope with these last few minutes.
Yeah, believe it or not, I think they might be getting a little nervy down there.
Oh, he's through. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Yeah, not the best contribution Thiago Silva's made today.
Cut out the pass. Messi. Now it's Suarez. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Seven more minutes to go. Neymar. Given away by PSG. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Icardi, now with Mbappe. Neymar, off the keeper, back into play. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Here's De Jong, trying to steer it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Icardi, good work really to read the intention of the pass. Couldn't keep it. Verratti, Julian Draxler. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
It's Messi.
Julian Draxler. Great interception. And the referee brings it to a halt. Very warm welcome to you to the French capital, to the Parc des Princes here in Paris, where it's a beautiful evening. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Barcelona.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. Julian Draxler starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. And Kylian Mbappe plays. Oh, still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good interception.
What a chance spurt that was. And PSG fans really hoping for better now.
That could be the advantage rule applied to Paris Saint-Germain. And it's out wide for Paris Saint-Germain. Coming in at the far post on this cross is Neymar. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Sergio Busquets. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Cavani! Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Sergio Busquets.
Piqué.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Draxler.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Messi.
He might be through. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Barcelona are ahead.
Out to Neymar, out on the flank.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Very good challenge.
Referee says free kick.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
He's seen the shot. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Griezmann.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
What's the keeper doing here? No way through, says Navas with a save.
And might well he smile after that one.
Corner swung in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Suarez here.
Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Julian Draxler.
Edinson Cavani.
That's Piqué with the interception.
Messi.
Oh, he's through. What a goal!
Players here said before the game that defeat was unthinkable. Well, they're going to have to deal with it now because they are on the verge of that being confirmed and the title will go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves, I'm sure, Martin, that they just haven't performed today. Haven't played anywhere near to the levels that they've achieved for most of the year.
Bernat. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Neymar. Cutting in now.
Here's De Jong.
Messi slips it through. Now, just a keeper to beat. Goalkeeper dismissed. Luis Suarez on target again.
Yeah, the pass perfectly timed, and so was the run. Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliant. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Messi! That's a brilliant goal! Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena.
por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una... Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Olé.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Lionel Messi. A break maybe from Barcelona. And Messi, he beats his man. Messi! Up for grabs here. Mbappe. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Tackled well. Well, the amount of money that's been spent on Neymar... It's a quick break. Got to keep his nerve here. It's hit the post and in for a goal. Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Barcelona then with the lead. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Barcelona with Piqué on the ball. He might be through. It must be. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Julian Draxler, Verratti, Mbappe, Edinson Cavani, Angel Di Maria. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Good distance to the clearance then. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. And the pass not completed, really. They're looking good when they attack. Now across Angel Di Maria. There's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Sergi Roberto. It's with De Jong. He's given it away. Going wide to get some space. Neymar here. He has cleared it well. interception here. Messi, and he could get away here.
It's Keylor Navas who does the job.
They work so hard on the training ground at those situations.
It's whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann.
They've pressed well, and now they might be in.
Now that's a great block.
If they continue creating this number of chances, you've got to fancy them to find the back of the net sooner or later.
Verratti. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. Oh, time to get the cross now. Now Draxler.
Di Maria!
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Here's De Jong.
Do you know what, Martin? I can't work out how the keeper saved that one still. What a stop that was to keep it all square.
Bernat. Verratti. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Edinson Cavani. Mbappe.
Good vision here.
Well, the play is broken down now.
A chance to break away now on the counter. He's through.
Suarez!
No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And there's the interception. Just the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona. Barcelona and Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants.
Oh, he's through.
A goal. Right into the corner by the post.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Bernat. Neymar.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Mbappe guided through. Cavani, an excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility.
Marquinhos!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. Draxler.
This could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum's just shifted.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Intercepted well. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Neymar. Verratti. Julian Draxler. Cavani. On to Neymar. Cavani. Really in the clear now. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. The keeper's given the ball away.
Mbappe!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it. Oh, it's been a cracker, Martin, hasn't it? Possession fairly equal, as has this contest. Some great goals, some great football being played out there, and it seems to be continuing in the same vein.
Just to go back to Barcelona, and I scoff at the suggestions it's an easy life apart from El Clásico.
for these players in La Liga. There's a lot of stiff competition.
Yeah, and if you don't perform week in, week out, there's one or two ready to step into your boots. That's how it is at Barcelona.
Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe! He has come to the rescue this time.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. Verratti read the play well to intercept. Griezmann.
Must take the lead here.
No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Verratti. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Cavani trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Mbappe!
Just put off his accuracy by that defender's challenge.
Well, he can console himself with the fact he did get there first.
Luis Suarez. Thiago Silva. Verratti. Cavani.
Neymar.
Very good challenge. Saw the direction of the pass. Now Draxler.
Here's Verratti. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Suarez. He can put them in front.
Swift, decisive, but not in the end deadly.
No, so much pace, cutting edge, just lacking there.
Julian Draxler. Verratti won it back with an interception. Possession given away once more. Into the attacking third.
Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
Oh, it's a penalty, and it's a red card. Well, that could change the game, which is still level.
Well, it was a tight,
good penalty.
Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Well, he's got past his man, Luis Suarez. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. And the pass not completed, really. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Mbappe. Strong tackling, determination. Excellent vision.
Suarez in the clear. Saved by the keeper. Can't hang on to the... Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here.
Read the play well to intercept. Griezmann.
Now it's Suarez. Good vision from Suarez. They've opened him up here.
Comfortable for the keeper. Julian Draxler. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Griezmann. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Cavani, Verratti, Edinson Cavani. PSG have given the ball away.
Great ball. Now just a keeper to beat.
Luis Suarez!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Verratti, one of their better passers, and he's given it away here. And the keeper's decided to take it on. And there's the interception. Cavani, the opposition unable to get in behind, really, and the tackler did his job. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Probing pass. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Well, listen to...